What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to GameVault. Today I'll be doing a walkthrough on Shadow Warrior 2. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this walkthrough. Alright, new character. I haven't played Shadow Warrior once, so I am really confused about this game. Let's pick Tiny Grasshopper though and start the game.
Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons too? I know how the Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr.
Wang. Come on.
Alright, so that was a cool intro. Huh. Alright, this game looks pretty darn cool though. Good damn. Yeah, now I didn't read the controls, so this is going to be fun. Let's go over here. Okay, right. Attack.
Where the fuck is this thing?
Ha, double press W to sprint, space to jump. Ah, you can double jump, that's nice. Okay. Just look at this, nice. Well, the dash movements is pretty pretty neat. Okay. Gotta go fast. Oh, that was the wrong way. Ah, money. Sweet. Don't take any damage from falling. Seriously, try it out. Okay. Huh.
Oh man, if you guys get any more ugly, yeah. I'm gonna have to start killing you blindfold.
Well, that was pretty quick. Melee attack by E D. Huh. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Huh, that movement is actually pretty dope. The fuck is that? Bullets. Ooh! Oh, that's so cool. Thank you. Alright. Right. What should we do now? Go to this thingy.
Yeah. Oh, how nice for me. Shit.
Fuck off! I hate it when they do that.
Fuck, that guy's just so big! I have literally no idea what I'm doing, but it seems to work. Fuck. Okay. Fuck you.
Cutting up thugs with their faces so ugly. Stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly. Shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Flip the bird. He seems like the kind of guy who enjoys himself too. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Okay. I should have been drinking. Oh, you can upgrade. Oh, we got an SMG, nice. Let's see if there's something I can... How do you... Nice. Right, come at me. Oh. Come back.
You know what's funny? You're full of holes.
Yeah, that is pretty funny. Some walls can also be used for climbing. Yeah, climb up that shit. What am I doing here, by the way?
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
Nice work. You deserve a hand for that.
Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
Can hear you, or... Ah, there we go. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's... What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Is that his limb or something? Might be a bug. Oh, look, the grass is actually turning red once I start chopping up his body. Oh, that's nice. Nice little detail. Oh, we're gonna try the car. Right, hello. Oh, look good, that kid sound is right. Right, you don't seem like to get except for once you die.
Fresh ammo, nothing like it!
Right. Yeah, I would see, like, it's pretty realistic, I guess.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Okay. Alright. Let's go inside here.
Hello? Hello? Jeez, is this a party or was there a toxic spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
Well, you'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl? Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, 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 rewind. Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy. Preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. When I see her.
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, it beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!